I remember when I was studying 30 or 40 years ago at the university, one of the things I studied was filmmaking and making videos. And there was one class that you had to take pretty much before you could take any more of the classes in video work in the visual arts department. You had to take this class called Video Sketchbook. And the teacher we had, interesting artist, was I wanted to say what he did. He required us not to edit at first. At first, we just shot shots. And I think we just shot shots, and you just would have to shoot the shot, and it's bright out here, isn't it? Look at that. Shoot the shot and not edit, and that would be that. It would be fait accompli. Fait accompli. There's my little feet. And here are my pants. Yes. And there is the swimming pool. Oh, yeah. There is the swimming pool. I forgot to bring my phone, damn it. I wanted to have my phone here, just in case I had to answer it. But I'm not going to. I'm not going to go back inside and get it. Because I don't want to. I just want to get, for the first time this year, I just want to get into the cement pond. That's right. I'm going to get into the cement pond and go for a little bit of a swim. Just hope I can get back out again when the time comes. Yes, I just hope I can get back out again when the time comes. I have to brace myself to step down. Oh my, water's cold. Oh yes, it is, but not too cold. Not too cold. It's pretty damn good, actually. Yeah. Okay. Don't know if I can go down into it, though. It's really pretty chilly. And I'll just sort of slither on down. Oh, my. Oh, my. Oh, it's cold. Oh. Oh. Oh, yes. It's cold. Brr. It's the first day I tried it here. June the 5th. Sunday. June the 5th. The 78th day of spring. See, I got in the pool before summer started. Ha ha. Of course, Memorial Day was a week ago tomorrow, so that was summer starting. Here in, out in the yard, you can see up the hill. You can see up the hill where the top of the mountain is. And you can hear the car going by on the street outside. Doesn't feel so cold anymore. Maybe I'll... Oh, brr. Oh, brr. It is cold. Oh my. It's just about on the edge of my sensibilities. Oh jeez. No. Now I got to pee. Oh shit. Well, no, I'm not shitting. I will not do that in the pool. No. Oh, I'm getting in the edge of the deep water. When we had this pool dug, it was either 66, I think that's when it was, the spring of 1966. When we had it dug, we had the deep end made a little bigger than the plan was. And so, instead of the deep end being a third of the pool, it's like a half of the pool, which I was very happy to lobby for because, oh, it feels good to kick my legs. Oh, this is such excellent exercise. Thank you, Lord, for giving me water. Anyhow, feet touch down at this place and I can stand up. And you can see that most of the pool is deep. Back here it goes up to 3 feet. But it starts sloping pretty quick. And right there you see there's a... We used to have a rope went across, you know, to show where the shallow part got deep. And it hooked in there and it hooked in on the other side over here. Let's get some exercise. I shouldn't be walking. I should be swimming. Yeah, there it is. Can you see it down here? There's the little, where the hook went in. Oh, a fly, but it's dead. I can't save it. It's too late. Too late to save the fly. Oh, feels better now. Not quite so cold, but it's still chilly. It's not hot outside yet, but the sun is warm. That's why I decided to come in today, because we got some nice sunny sun shining on the water. And makes the air feel warm. And even though I still think the water's just a little, it's getting better. Little cool, just a little cool. Oh, look, there's my laundry. Yeah, there's my laundry hanging out there, above and beyond me. Yes, oh, above and beyond me laundry. I'm very fortunate to have grown up in California. And I'm very fortunate that I have a home. I only hope it doesn't burn up in the wildfires of California or in the nuclear war. San Diego is full of military targets, you know. Yes, we are. We are full of military targets. But that's about all I want to say. I just wanted to share with you. The first day this year, I'm starting to shiver. The water is still a little chilly. We don't have a heater, and even if we did, I wouldn't burn the damn gas to heat the pool. Thank you. Usually, you can swim almost half the year, but not quite. If you like cold water, you can swim all year long. But if you like warm water, you can swim about half the year. The sun heats it up from about now until October, June, July, September. No, June, July, August. June, July, August, and September. And usually October, sometimes May. It's 5 or 6 months. Last year I swam in the pool until October, I think it was. It was either late September or early October. I stopped getting in because it was getting a little chilly. just about like how it is now. Except the day is longer now. Even though the heat hot part of the year is in August and September here in San Diego and most of California, the hot part of the year comes after. At the end in summer and after summer in the first weeks of autumn. Of course, we do have warm periods all through the year. We're famous for our sunny weather in January. But, oh man, I'm glad I got in, but I gotta get out. It's chilling me. Still, wonderful, wonderful exercise. And I don't feel very heavy. That's the thing about swimming, is you float. It's not like you weigh 1,000 pounds. Well, I don't weigh 1,000 pounds. I only weigh 100,000, I mean, 300,000 pounds. Yeah. Oh, I gotta shut this off. Enough blah, blah, blah. Bye-bye, my friends. God bless you.